Tell us a little bit about yourself, first of all.
We're an acoustic singer-songwriter. I've been doing this for a couple of years. London-based. So I've been writing since I was about 17, but nothing I was particularly happy with until about October of last year. And things started coming through and I was happy with it, so I started gigging again. And we're doing it fairly regularly, so it's...
Okay, and could you describe your sound to us in any way?
It's quite difficult to pin down a genre, not because it's broader and it's slightly different. It's a sort of acoustic folk with a slight indie twist, I guess you could play there. Perhaps some soul on the vocals, maybe. I'm not sure.
Okay, well, what are you going to play for us?
This is the first minute of a song of mine called Shotgun, which I wrote a few months ago. Slightly darker sound to it, but it's a nice track.
Okay then, well let's hear it.
There's a sting and it stung her. She touched him. Always acting to be spaced out rather than boxed in. She fondled the truth from the root of a tense or a town, and she struck her knees against every pain on her way down. It's all right, you're not ready to leak a couple mile of books out of light that will be bleeding miles of nearer to you.
Thank you very much. Okay.
So, did you say you've been playing for about 2 years?
Yeah, there has.
Excellent. And in that time, have you had much experience gigging and recording and things?
Recording a little, but I mean, not in a big major setup, just sort of in friends' rooms, we were able to sort of mix down and do things there. Gigging has been a lot more in the last few months that I've started sort of doing it a lot more regularly. I mean, before that, not really so much, but of late, I've been playing a lot more frequently, about 3 or 4 times a week. In the last 4 or 5 to 6 months, so getting there, but yeah, just taking a little time just yet.
Yeah, okay, terrific. And if you don't mind me saying, I think you've got quite an unusual sound. Where do you think you fit in the musical world of today?
It's quite a difficult question, but I suppose among the sort of indie folk acts, I mean, I really like listening to people like Ben Howard and Nathaniel Raybeth, who are just sort of recent Chameleon label signings, and people like Ray Morris as well, who have got that slightly sort of different sound, but that can fit fairly neatly into mainstream markets as well. I think I'm quite interested in strong vocals. I like really playing with them and see what I can get out of them. And I think that's around the same sort of tone as people like particularly acoustic acts.
Okay, cool. Have you heard of a guy called Tim Buckley?
I have, yeah.
And do you like him?
I do like Tim Buckley, yeah. No, I can't say I've listened to much of him, but I have a fair few tracks.
Yeah, well, I'd have a good listen for you. It's good stuff. Anyway, thank you. Enough nonsense for now. I think that's all we need to hear, probably, Katie.
Yeah.
Cool. So can we ask you to come back at 7 o'clock for the announcement, then, please?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Adam. Cheers.